I guess this is how the customs declaration looks like when you enter into US. This is what they're asking. Your name, birthday, who's traveling, where you going, passport, where you live, where you went, airline number, what's the purpose of the trip, if you're bringing any of these guys, if you have been in a close proximity to the livestock, touching or handling, if you're bringing over 10,000 in any currency, commercial, anything commercial, and if you bought anything total over there.